you like to use today?
Mayo.
Your Lock Dart? And do you use any cold spray on it?
Yes.
Okay.
That cold spray.
What is
it? It desensitizes it a little bit. Make sure this is near charge. Just bring him over one by one here. So. Anyway, give you your vaccine. Just let your arm dangle like this. Because then you can't tighten up that muscle, and it's easier for them to have you want to have it easy for needles to go in. Right? You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
It'll give a little less of a sting. It puts a little cold spray on there.
She hasn't had a lot of problems until she had her AV motor ablation. She had a lot of blood pressure, heartbeat problems, so she had to go to the emergency room.
So I'm just washing your arm off with some alcohol. Hold up a little bit for you.
Oh, and so this is
supposed to be
well, good for, I bet you
she
felt.
Yeah, she did.
A little spray on it. That's, see, you're a pro at this. She on the angle.
Well,
right, I didn't have any resistance at all in that muscle. Good job. You know, I can give you two band-aids if you'd like. Okay. But just if you let your arm just dangle like that, it makes it hard for your tense up. And so it hurts a little bit less, I think.
Mm-hmm.
If I could sprinkle this on her, that would work.
She has such a thing. She thinks you're older. She's 16. Oh. 16 or 15. She's 15.
Is that okay? Your arm didn't fall off, right?
No.
Okay.